hello again. Just like so many of the marvelous organisms on our planet, the cotton plant strives to reach its full potential. But sometimes it doesn't quite perform as expected. Now, when this happens, it's important we don't panic. Instead, we need to understand what's causing the problem and look at the plant to determine if it's physiological or if it's a pest. We do this by considering how long the plant has been growing and how well it should have developed. We need to look at our fruiting branches and determine if there are as many as we expect given the amount of time the plant has been in the ground. We also need to consider the squares and if they're setting where we expect them to, and to check that there's no evidence of square loss. If we're shedding squares or bowls, then it's possible we've had a cloudy day. Damage like that is never going to require an insecticidal spray. If the damage is indeed being caused by an insect pest, perhaps a myriad, then we need to know if those pesky little critters are still present. If they are, and we decide an insecticidal spray is needed, we perhaps also need to be mindful of the presence of beneficials that may exist in the crop. The wrong insecticide could take them out of the equation as well, leading not just to damage now, but to an absolute disaster later if we don't get it right. So rely on your integrated pest management, understand the ecology of your crop, and use your insecticides with care and wisdom. Thank you.